That is the Wheat Pool performing live here in Grand Prairie. We're in the Center 2000, and you're listening to Alberta Backstage on the CKUA radio network. I'm Grant Stovel. This program is generously supported by Transcanada, the leading energy infrastructure company in North America. Coming up near the top of the hour, we'll talk more with Rob Angus from the Wheat Pool. But first, some more music. What do you guys have for us next on CKUA?
I'm going to play a song called Italy from our last record here.
The Wheat Pool on Alberta Backstage right here on the CKUA Radio Network. Live from Grand Prairie in Center 2000.
Cobalt sea, the olive rose, the men in boats are pulling nets, smoking silhouettes, and I swim out to meet. I got a cheap room with a view of dusty roads. Vines and rows, a church bell woke me. I'd been dreaming of you. And you're my sister to the sea. Your hands are blistered and they're bleeding from the hammer and the sword. Five centuries I brought me to your door, and from the third floor window you called out to me. Ah, yeah, yeah. Ah, Spanish ashtray, Italian sunshine, playing off the shoulder blade. Broken English, she complains about her friends in Florence cafes, so she'll call out to me. Ay, ay, ay.
Thank you so much. We're very proud to be from Edmonton. This is a song song I wrote about being from there. It's not about me, but it's about what life can be for some people who live there. And it's called Right Arm.
Scratch my number and my name in the phone booth when we last came to call your family some life or money for cocaine. So we got high. Got me, you got scared, so you got clean, you moved out the other side of town from me. God damn the rubber, God damn the scars, God damn these tattoos.
Thanks, everybody. So we're gonna slide back to our first record, Township, now for a couple of songs. And it's funny you asked that question, Grant, about, do we go back and listen to our old records at all? Because Rob confessed that since he switched computers, he hasn't got the records on his iPod.
I thought they were going to applaud me for that. They all looked at me just in the most disappointed way.
I don't know many bands that do, but he also asked about whether, would we go back and change anything? Some of these songs on Township we've been playing for 6 years, and we haven't hardly changed them a bit. And they're still fun to play. So I think that's a testament to these songs. It's been a lot of fun. This is a song called Neil Young. It's not about Neil Young.
It's about me.
It's about his feelings.
Yeah, that's a song from our first album. This is probably one of the first songs I wrote that ended up on our first album, before the band even existed. It's a song about getting left behind, I guess.
Of November, there's nothing left to say. Now that we've decided that I'm standing in your way, now that we've decided to stay here and that I'll go away. I know it's not the differences that made us split in two, 'cause every day I notice how much I'm just like you. The only other answer is the fact that I can never see things through. Just a dreamer, and I am just a dream. Neil Young still remembers what it's like to be 18. Sometimes I remember all the reasons that we met each other's dream. Cause I'm nothing like the rainfall, and I'm nothing like the coast. You're nothing like the wheat field and the prairies I love most. We're both a little different. Some memories pass by like a lonesome ghost. Just a dreamer, and I am just a dream. Neil Young still remembers what it's like to be 18. Sometimes I remember all the reasons that we met each other's dream. you'll take the answers and tuck them all away. Save them for the gray skies of 100 rainy days. Save them for the meantime. Leave them all.